Avengers cups.
Avengers poster number one.
Avengers cotton candy bag. Avengers lunchbox. Avengers toothpaste. Avengers shirt number one. Avengers shirt number two. Avengers notebook number one. Avengers notebook number two. Avengers notebook number three. Avengers folder number one. Avengers folder number two.
Avengers 3-in-1 body wash, shampoo, and conditioner.
Avengers bag.
Avengers action figures.
Avengers blanket.
Avengers the movie.
Avengers gummy snacks. Avengers tattoos that are gonna go on my face.
Avengers pajama pants. Avengers keychain. Booyah.
Avengers bed sheets.
Avengers pillowcase.
Avengers watch. That lights up.
Avengers poster number two.
I love you guys.
So, obviously I like the Avengers. A lot.
Such an awesome movie!
That movie is great, okay? Don't come around anywhere near me dissing the movie The Avengers.
I like everybody. I'm nice to everybody. But if you don't like the movie The Avengers and the Marvel Cinematic Universe, there's just something inside of me that just feels sorry for you and is like, we cannot have a good relationship, okay? It's just a fact of life. I can almost quote the entire movie, The Avengers, from start to finish perfectly. And to prove it, I'm going to post a video, hopefully, of me quoting the entire movie in one take. And you think you're a fan. I'm not obsessed. I'm not obsessed. I am a little bit. Okay, whatever, a lot. I don't care. Maybe I am.
It's awesome. The movie is awesome.
Marvel Cinematic Universe is awesome. And if you watch it, you're awesome. And if you don't watch it, you're awesome. But less awesome, probably.
I'm joking. You're all awesome.
But if you want to talk about any Marvel movies or any movie in general, I can talk about movies for days with you. So comment what you think about the Marvel movies. What do you think about the Avengers movies? Unless you're going to diss those movies, then don't. Or you can. If you just want to ruin my day, it won't ruin my day. It'll just make me feel sorry for you. Thank you to the president of Marvel Cinematic Universe, Kevin Feige, and the director of the movie The Avengers, Joss Whedon, for allowing me to use this music. The awesome music that you heard. It's called The Avengers. That is a complete lie. I've never talked to either of those two people in my entire life. If I did, I'd probably make a video of myself just freaking out for like an hour, because that's what I would be doing. Anyway, that was some of my Avengers stuff. My Avengers collectibles. Not collectibles. My paraphernalia. That's the word that I looked up on the internet. My Avengers paraphernalia. It's a fancy word. Looks fancy anyway. And there's still a lot of stuff that I didn't even put in the video. Examples being... Yes, I am well aware that Spider-Man is not in the Avengers, okay? Sony and Disney haven't worked that out. I got that. So don't comment, oh, Spider-Man's not an Avenger. I know, I'm Spider-Man, okay? Gosh.
Bucky, no!
What the heck am I doing? What's... Wait, I'm not done with my Hulk. Oh. Mmm. They used to make noise. Actually, I used to fight my brother with these. He would get a fist and I would get a fist and we would pound each other with these things. And it was fun because they don't hurt a lot. So I just wanted to share my Avengers love and my Avengers paraphernalia.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it, like it. Subscribe if you want to. If you like the Avengers, let's talk. Comment. I'll respond. Because I love the Avengers. Love the Avengers. So thank you for watching. I suggest you go watch the movie The Avengers. It'll make your day better. Have a good day.
Avengers. Ow.